I think for me, I'm going to go with The Haunting of Bly Manor.
Okay, okay.
Maybe Underwater, respect. Honestly.
Respect.
And maybe The Mandalorian. That's 2020, Ooh. Right?
I forgot about Mandalorian.
Because I'm a huge Star Wars fan, and I feel like The Mandalorian is the Star Wars that I deserve. That I fucking earned.
That's fair.
I fucking
That's
earned this
fair.
Shit,
the
all right?
The Mandalorian is definitely Star Wars for, like, canon nerds.
I was there opening day in theaters for episode 1. I fucking earned this.